included in your package should be 2 pieces of fabric, 1 with lines, and 4 straps. Step 1. Double fold the short end of the fabric about 1/4 inch. Do this for both pieces of fabric. This will be the top of the mask. Step 2. Take the fronts of both fabrics and place them together. Be sure that the outsides are against each other, as we will be flipping this inside out. Leave a 1/2 inch seam allowance and stitch the 3 unsewn sides. Step 3. Make sure all loose threads are cut and flip the mask inside out. Step 4. Stitch the top of the mask in the corner about 1/2 inch, then turn and proceed down the side. One piece of the fabric will have 6 lines on the front. These will be used for your creases. Take the utmost line and fold it to the next line. Proceed to the following line and fold it to the next line. Repeat one last time for a total of 3 creases. Stitch these creases in place. Step 6. Repeat to the other side. Step 7. Take the straps, fold the end twice, and stitch to the 4 back corners. Be sure that all of your threads are trimmed and you're finished. Thank you very much for your contribution. We really do truly appreciate your help and couldn't do this without you.